Hello guys, today I do a different useful videos. So we must know the cost of every food that we eat in Philippines from today. So this is coffee. This how much cost? 20 pesos. So in euro is 10 pesos. So in euros is 15 cents. Quindi the egg cost 10 pesos, 8 pesos, plus the bread 20 pesos, plus the ham other 20 pesos, is plus this
70.
So it's 70 pesos, so in euro is 1 euro and 10 cents. Mm-hmm. It's like one coffee, because in Europe, in Italy, the coffee costs 1 euro 10 cents. But if you go outside in the street food, this can cost 200 pesos. Quindi the street food costs 3 euro 70 cents. Invece when you eat at home it costs 1 euro 10 cents. So the Pepsi costs 30 pesos. So in euro is 70 cents. So when you need water, 10 liter cost 30 pesos, so it's like 50 cents in euro. Cioè, with 2 euro 50 cents you can have food and water and Pepsi. And it's very cheap, because with 2 euro 50 cents what you can buy in Italy, you can buy, let me think, bread you can buy, and the ham. So you can prepare one sandwich with the same amount. And if you want to drink the coffee, it costs 1 euro the coffee. So you need almeno 3 euro for due breakfast. Invece in Philippines that breakfast costs 1 euro 10 in the home. Outside 4 euro. Okay, with 4 euro in Italy you can buy also fruit. You can put the water and the chewing gums you can buy. So you have also the chewing gum for later, because you know, after you eat something you need refresh the mouth. So see you next video, ciao!